album, and a storm breaks on competitions with fantastic prizes to be won. It was down on the banks of the Vaal River in the plush Riviera Sun International Hotel that the new emergent local talent Equinox decided to launch their debut album, and what a night it was too. Anybody who was anyone from the TV industry was there. So were the radio stations, the press, live music venue and club owners, and the top independent record producers. Undercover Lover. And that's the title track from their debut album. But first, let's lift the covers to take a closer look. We asked some of the guests present what they thought.
They're the greatest. Most definitely the greatest.
My kind of music, I really enjoy them. I like the clean cut image, and they're wonderful guys. The music is very, very nice.
I think they're fantastic.
Ensuring that the sounds of South Africa wasn't being confined to our own borders was the French service of Radio RSA. They were broadcasting the night's prestigious launch live.
We broadcast, first of all, overseas, obviously. That's to Europe and to Canada and the Indian Ocean and the Africans. French-speaking countries.
It's a very, very excellent group of South Africa, and it's a typical music of South Africa.
Equinox is being promoted by one of the stalwarts of the local music industry, David Gresham.
What really happened here is that Ralph Modric of NJR called me about a year ago, and he said, Dave, there's a band you've got to listen to. I flew down to Durban, to the hotel they were playing at. I was very impressed because when I saw them, I realized that this is the image they've got. And if we can promote them live as audio and as visually, we have a great band.
However, the success of any group is dependent on the support they receive from local radio stations and the criticism dished out by music journalists. The star tonight's Peter Feldman.
When David Gresham and I worked together many years ago on the 4:30 special, David and I conceived the phrase, local is lekker, and now local is really lekker. And Equinox, as we see them today, fit into this pattern, with their South African bands, their designer boys, they fit a certain market, and this is the teenage market. They have happy music, and they produce the goods.
Tracks from the album include the ever-popular Kiss Kiss Goodbye, Love in the Fast Lane, and their latest video, Forever Together, proving the group's consistent musical versatility, ranging from ever-popular danceable beats to light symphonic pop for easy-listening pleasure. Catch the latest edition of Personality for a full-color pull-out poster of Equinox, and write to this address for your autographed copy of their debut album, Undercover Lover. We play out of the group's latest music video, Forever Together, and from Loud and Proud, we wish them lots of success.
Tell me that you will never leave me, and I will be here. open. No one will ever know where we come and go. Oh, I'm not a hideaway, I'm just a night away. I'm yours, and you're mine.
Wondering why I ever let you go. tonight. Gotta do it, gotta make love tonight.
Here, particularly with the group that's going to play next, all foreigners but based in Derbs, currently performing at the Gangplank at the Wheel, Equinox.
You are always on my mind. Love is never dead on time. I need you here beside me. And now the time's near to you being mine. It's alright. Gotta do it, gotta make love tonight. Tonight our love will be everything we've never had before.
Think about the things which might.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Musique a la carte coming to you from Caesar's Palace. Welcome. Tonight, we begin our show with a group all the way from Durban. Please welcome onto the stage our fantastic group, Equinox.
Morning. together. Let's spend tonight in each other's arms.
Thank you so much. Thank you very much. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Such a privilege to be here. At the moment, we are currently recording an album, which should be released at the end of April sometime.
Just work out a point. Let's do one here called.
Known as a mini League of Nations with two Irishmen, Jerry Connor and Geordie Jordan, a Frenchman Francois Hardy, a Greek Peter Papanatio. 4 years ago, the group formed while the members were touring this country with other groups from overseas. This smooth four-piece outfit proved to be a consistent crowd puller at the Royal Tavern in earlier days. It's an orchestral maneuver in Durban, the fusion of the Natal Philharmonic Orchestra and a pop group, giving a brilliant performance of classic rock, a first for a local band. Their music has, however, undergone dramatic changes.
Just work out a point. Let's do one here, Colin.
Known as a mini League of Nations with two Irishmen, Jerry Connor and Geordie Jordan, a Frenchman Francois Hardy, a Greek Peter Papanatio. 4 years ago, the group formed while the members were touring this country with other groups from overseas. This smooth four-piece outfit proved to be a consistent crowd puller at the Royal Tavern in earlier days.
Hi, I'm Jerry, lead vocalist.
Hi, I'm Geordie, and I'm the keyboardist and songwriter.
I'm Peter, the bass player.
Hi, je m'appelle François and I'm the drummer.
Their versatile brand of music ensured that Equinox became Durban's number one pop group.
We've been very successful in Durban over the last couple of years. We've had some enjoyable experiences there. People seemed to respond to the type of music we played, and the feeling was mutual. We have a great love for the people of Durban.
People in Durban are magic. We're now becoming internationally known. So before, they treated us like stars. We had our own venue and they came every single night. The place was full every single night we played there. And when we did the orchestral thing with NAPAC, that was the cherry on the top. That's when all the people filled the hall in Durban, and even people were turned away. Lots of people were turned away, standing ovations.
It was indeed an OMD for Equinox, an orchestral maneuver in Durban. The fusion of the Natal Philharmonic Orchestra and a pop group, giving a brilliant performance of classic rock, a first for a local band. Their music has, however, undergone dramatic changes since their earlier numbers.
Magic course, and you will feel the need to be in love and free. We'll have a magic night, just hold on tight.
music certainly has changed. Like, for example, a couple of years ago, songs like Magic Night, City Streets, The Lucky One, they weren't as commercial as the songs we're playing right now. We feel that we've got the right ingredients to make hit songs, and that's basically what this business is all about, is making hit songs.
We don't have a particular brand of music, if you know what I mean, like reggae and stuff like that, because I don't think it actually suits the band's image. So basically what I tend to do is to, if I'm starting a song, I've got the four guys in mind, the personalities, the vocal range of Jerry, say, and I work from there. A nice, strong melody line and a beat, a danceable beat.
Their recent popular single, Kiss Kiss Goodbye, reached number 3 on the Loud and Proud Top 20. With a fond farewell to their fans in Durban, Equinox moved to the Golden City and signed a recording contract for their debut album. And what of their image?
We all have a very sort of natural, healthy outlook to life, and it does reflect us on stage and in our music as well. You know, we're not extravagant, or we don't go overboard.
I think it's time that a clean image band came forward. So that's what we're trying to do, I think.
And now here on the Loud and Proud slot on NJR, we've managed to bend the budget just a little bit to bring you, at enormous expense, direct from via Durban, Vaal River, Equinox. Welcome to the studio, guys. What's happening?
Well, we're currently playing at the Riviera Sun International on the Vaal River.
And the response has been fantastic. Thank you, Transport.
Our album will be out at the end of March, and it's called Forever Together.
And here's our latest music video, Love in the Fast Lane.
And here's a little info before we say goodbye.
Thank you so much indeed, ladies and gentlemen. It's so wonderful to be back with Music a la Carte. That was the title track from our album, Undercover Lover. Here's another track off the album. This one is called Gotta Make Love Tonight.
You are always on my mind. Love is never dead on time.
My next your host for the evening,
Undercover Lover, their album. Please welcome Equinox.
Thank you.
boys. Thanks, that's great. Equinox, another round of applause. Come on, that's great. That's smashing, and now it's our cold.
Bye.
Nice video, eh?
Mm?
It's brand new from the album, I forgot what it's called. What's it called again?
Undercover
Lover. Undercover, Equinox, in studio. Has Jerry, has Francois. Oh, so, the album is called Undercover Lover. That is the title track. And what are you doing to promote it?
Well, we're doing lots. At the moment, we're working at the Riviera International Hotel. We'll be there till the end of October.
Right, and you've been based in Furuunuwa for that reason for quite a while.
For quite some time. Since we've been recording the album, it was necessary to be in this part of the world.
Sure, so you're real Valis now, eh?
Well...
with an accent like that. You silly man, you. And Francois, after the Val, where are you going to be going?
We'll be going back to Durban. Yeah, looking forward to going back home, yeah.
It's funny, you don't look like a beach boy on all that leather, you know? I believe you're playing at a club in the new Wheel Complex.
That's right. It's called the Gangplank. Brand new club.
And you've been down to check it out, and it's going to be a good one?
Yeah, it's going to be a very good one.
So now that you're away from sort of being tied down, as it were, to the Val, you're going to be going around the country a lot more often. People are going to get a chance to see you.
Yes, we're going to be promoting the album throughout the country on the 25th. We do the Cape Harbour Festival in Cape Town. We're looking forward to that.
Great. Well, that's going to be pretty groovy. Now, a serious question for you. Is there any reason why all of the people in the band are blonde?
I don't know.
I mean, have you actually stopped and wondered about that? You know, did you calculate the sex appeal? Is that the quotient?
Well, it's the Durban.
We used to be blonde, Alex.
Yeah, I know.
The feedback from the females, as far as you're concerned, has been fantastic, so we thought we'd follow suit.
Yeah.
You see what happens when you follow suit. Equinox live in studio. Thanks, folks, and there'll be more right here, next.
Their debut video is called Kiss Kiss Goodbye.
Yeah.